seen a few burrows around this area, but I think that guy lives inside the drain there. They come out during the day sometimes in winter to sun themselves or even feed. In summer they're completely nocturnal. Wombat burrow just there. It's a really big, heavy animal. Here's an eastern grey kangaroo just nearby. Right in the suburbs. Oops. It's amazing what you can find. He's only about 12 feet or so from me. Oh, don't go back in. That was awesome.